Everybody stay calm and nobody get shot.
That was fun, boys. Real fun.
Well, thank you, Mrs. Bell.
please. I've been bitten by a snake. I need medicine. Or you need to suck the venom out.
Okay. I have an idea. Not a word to anyone. You know what I mean?
I owe you one, mister. Hopefully, I can repay you someday.
Got that right.
Now, I gotta get out of here. Don't much like it. Out here. No more.
Just stay the hell away from snakes, all right? Let's go, boy.
Too bad for one hunt.
This your first time here? Well, welcome to my store. That ain't far from here. We can get that. You're gonna want a saddle that fits for you and the horse. That's the same one I use, too. I can't tell you how many times I use that one. That's the same one I use, too. It's well worth the price. Oh, that's a good match. Oh, you're the type who likes to stand out, huh? No harm in gussying your horse up. Got a fancy streak, huh?
Be careful.
Be with you momentarily. How can one crook raise so much hell? May I help you?
Thanks, mister.
So, how are you? Well, I guess. Should have thought about that earlier. You pathetic old man.
You could have stepped in.
I thought you had it covered.
Just wait till you're old. I'll be at camp if you need me.
You're lucky your head ain't stove in. Get a hold of yourself.
I don't need luck. I got guile.
Maybe try keeping your mouth shut next time.
Oh, come on. You'd all be bored as rocks without me.
Come on! Out of the way!
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Wait a minute. Is that who I think it is? Been a long time. What can I do for you? Bet that piece could use a personal touch now that you've had it for some time. There just ain't no end to fine-tuning your gun, you know? You want to make this really yours? Give it a personal engraving. Old Crawford at Carmody Dell had a wagon stolen from his barn. Ain't sure it was his to start with, mind you.
Let's have a look.
I wish I was.
And look who's back. Don't reckon there's anything more I can do for Tommy. Just one punch too many. Have a look.
Now, let me just look in here.
Town folks here live in so much filth, with so many animals hither and yon, it's a wonder we ain't more pox-ridden than we are. Done.
Thank you, Doc. Thank you for your help.
Damon drew a bunch of money last month. Then I got drunk and went horny. Finally, I woke up penniless.
I ain't playing
Good evening.
Hello.
All right, stranger.
Come on.
Ain't much game. Guess it wasn't your day today, huh?
What in holy hell? You can't bring that in here. Go!
Don't worry yourself about that.
I ain't fooling. I'll kick your ass out. You keep on like that.
Sorry, mister.
Watch yourself!
I hope you simmer down. What can I get you? No more nonsense from you. Here's the catalog. I ain't gonna stay patient forever. Get down to business. I got things to tend to, so get on with it. Let's see what you're selling. I ain't gonna stay patient forever. Get down to business.
Come back again.
You best make your last purchases there. Not to worry. You'll be back. Ain't no money in sloppy hunting.
Heard gunshots last night. Screaming, too. Ladies screaming.
This place sure is changing.
Pleasure doing business with you. So you're just lazing about, or you got any leads?
So I'm thinking that the herd will make it to auction all right, but a couple of new ranch hands will be collecting on the sale.
Where have you been?
Working. Marston's thing.
Good. And?
We're just waiting to get some pay on a few sheep.